Horus created copies of Cabal Invasion. Eliminate them, Osiris.
We still can't track you in there, Guardian, no matter how much Asher wishes we could. If you're going in, watch your back.
Geometric data I'm reading from this architecture, it's subtly shifting, like reality trying to decide on a version it likes.
In the forest, time itself is in flux.
I don't like it.
Osiris says he's the protector of the forest, but as far as the Vanguard is concerned, this is your territory. Good hunting.
Kira, I've been meaning to ask, what are you and Osiris doing out here?
We're not completely sure yet. Some light remodeling, maybe.
The Vex won't like that.
They don't have a say.
Thank you.
While you were fighting, I was thinking of a way over that ramp, so I simulated your Sparrow. It's good to go. Tell these Cabal apart from the real thing.
What's the difference? Vex simulations can kill. These copies have the same goal as their counterparts. Find a future where the Legion wins the Red War.
Thank you.
So, where's this Valis?
Wait for it.
The Vex activated their security grid.
They see you and the Cabal as invaders. Relax. It worked out fine the first time.
Activated more lasers.
It's hard not to admire the artistry.
It's really not. Thank you. anyone else feel like we've done this before?
Why do you keep asking that? I was the active ghost last time. Now it's you.
I've never asked that.
Huh. I swear you did.
There's something strange about this forest.